walking paradox. No, I'm not. Threesomes with a fucking triceratops. Reptar, rapping as I mock for deaf rock stars. Wearing synthetic wigs made of anwars, dreadlocks. Bedrock, harder than a motherfucking Flintstone. Making crack rocks out of pussy nigga fish bones. This nigga Jasper trying to get grown. About 5'7" of his bitches in my bedroom. Swallow the cinnamon, I'ma scribble this shit and shit while Sid is telling me that she's been getting intimate with men. Sid, shut the fuck up. Add the number to my therapist. Tell him all your problems, he's fucking awesome with listening. Said he's sick of the ditches. I told him to quit bitching. This isn't a fucking hotline. Boy, fucking shrink. Sheesh, I already got mine. And he's not fucking working. I think I'm wasting my damn time. I'm clocking 6:03 and going postal. This the revenge of the dicks. That's 9 cocks that cop 9. This ain't no V-Tech shit or Columbine. But after bowling, I went home for some damn adventure time.
What'd you do?
I slipped myself some pink Zanny and danced around the house and all over Prim Vanny. Mom's going to fucking brawl will never understand me. I'm not gay, I just wanna boogie to some Marvin.
What you think I hate you?
Fuck her, Wolf Haley Robin. And I crashed that fucking airplane at that faggot nigga Bob. Yeah. And stab Bruno Mars in his goddamn esophagus and won't stop until the cops come in. I'm an overachiever, so how about I start a team of leaders and pick up Stevie Wonder to be the wide receiver? Green paper, gold teeth, and pregnant gold trees. That's all I want. Fuck money, diamonds, and bitches don't need them. But where the fat ones at? I got something to feed them. It's some cooking books the black kids never wanted to read them. Snap back, green chia fucking leaves. Been a couple months, and Tina still ain't perma fucking weed. Damn.
It always follows. All.